Bloody freezing in here. I mean, the thing's ridiculous. How are you supposed to get a heat in you with a bloody pension they give you?
I know. Millions the government spends on advertising and pamphlets. Telling you what, eh? Put on a cardigan.
That's right, what is it they say? Keep yourself warm this winter. Don't squander your money on frivolous things like food.
Or clays.
Aye, or medicine. Scrimp and save every halfpenny you've got and give it to the electricity board.